Welcome back to Lily the
Gymnastic. Lily the Gymnastic!
Cut the cameras. No, I'm just kidding. So, we're going to a movie theater. This goon's here. Me. So we'll catch you when we're at the movies or whenever we're... Why do you look like an idiot? This one like a circle.
It looks like an arrow.
Okay, see you later.
It'll probably fall over.
Emily, how are you feeling about this all?
I mean, it's a beaver.
Sorry, that's crazy.
Where?
Whoa. That one's also pretty cool.
Guys, let's go to that one spot. Let's go to that one spot. Whoa.
We're at Cabela's right now.
I don't remember this.
Whoa.
Whoa, it's
got some big teeth. Look,
it's a seal. He's gonna eat that.
What if it was alive?
Look at those teeth.
Yeah,
let's go find it.
Oh my gosh! There's daddy!
We gotta find daddy.
I know, but we will. Okay. So we're going to this one. I know, I told you.
They actually added blood to the nose.
Whoa.
It looks like real blood.
No, it doesn't look like real blood. I feel bad for that donkey.
I think it's a zebra.
Whoa.
Whoa,
look.
Oh, it probably is a zebra.
You ain't gonna catch him, silly bird. That's so big.
Emily, you gotta climb the
elephant.
Okay, don't.
You said you wouldn't even buy them.
Doesn't it?
Well, you want to talk to the
stylish.
Do you want to talk
to the stuck in the bush.
Yeah! Look at the alligator. It caught a chicken.
Look at the alligator.
It's got something in its teeth.
It caught it's a chicken. It killed it. It's eating it.
It needs floss.
Yeah, sure.
I'm guessing he's buying those.
It's a Squatch.
Nah!
Emmy.
I'll say
Emmy. Emily, film me with it.
It's a Sam Squatch.
Sam Squatch. Sam Squatch.
Sam Squatch.
Say hi, Angel.
Hi, is this alive?
No. Probably, I don't know.
It's a YouTube video.
We have some paddles. Emily's rowing her boat.
Angel with them.
It'll be funny.
Tying tight. Oh, you don't get embarrassed when you vlog in public?
I tied the other one.
You don't?
What?
You don't get embarrassed when you vlog in public?
I don't.
You don't?
ground.
Ew.
But first.
Look at this one. I want to zoom in on it.
That
one,
right?
Ooh, I like the Segway squats.
Whatever. I got my hair done, so there.
I have one of those.
Pull that back real fast.
Then
faster.
That fast?
Yeah, fast.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want
to
do it.
Okay, Astro Bubby, can I go?
Uh-huh.
I don't know how to put this in.
No, just like this. Look.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, Bubby, go.
I don't even know if you have to.
To go.
Ready?
Wait. I'm waiting for Bubby.
There.
Okay, Bubby.
Do
go
fast.
For it.
Fast and hard.
Fast.
Pull it back fast. There you go.
Alright, show me now.
You're a scary person. I'm coming for you, Emily. Yeah, how did you put this on?
Okay, put that thing down.
All right, Emily. Put it down. Or don't listen. Either one's good for you.
What?
Emily, you look good.
What?
Amy, look.
My personal life is crazy.
Looks like
look at it. Look, guys.
Doesn't that look like a cat?
Yeah.
No, it's
really.
West Point, is that where
we were? No, I stayed in
West Point.
And like, can you actually see my face in the camera?
Yeah.
Maybe I need to extend my arm. The extent of it. It's just what to do, what to be, what to seal. Moments to remember that Emily touches stuff she's not supposed to, and knowing her, she'll break it.
It's glass.
No.
No.
It's not.
I know.
It's not glass, guys, but she just touches it for fun.
It was glass.
I know, it was glass. Emily, look at me.
Why are we in here?
Oh my gosh. You're so close to the camera. Just turn around and make a face. You don't even need to get that close.
We should get this for Grandpa.
Oh, you have one.
Yeah.
Exactly. Hey, I want, for Christmas, I want a...
Why don't you want Santa to not be drunk?
Because then I can't tell him what I want for Christmas.
It's a deep.
You have to help me vlog it, I just can't.
I would like to get home.
Okay, you have to.
I know. I don't like it.
That's boring. Fine, right, give me. This is why I don't like it.
This is for Pepe. $74 is safe.
$74 for a safe. For a body safe? I mean, look how big it is.
Moose.
Can we go inside?
Yeah.
We're going inside the tent.
Oh my god, little... it's got chairs for
oh my
us.
God, okay, so we are... in a tent.
VIP.
Oh my gosh.
This is so...
Let me see if I can turn off
laughing. Which one?
Okay, so this is the neighbor's house. This is the neighbor's house. Let's give them a tour of our house. So this is the neighbor's house.
What she doing on my lawn?
Okay, and this is our house, much bigger. So here you have a bunch of chairs. Hi!
What's
up? Come to my house. Emmy. Okay, Emily, get off someone's shopping cart. I feel comfortable in here vlogging too, but you know what? because there's not really anyone in here. Can you see me in the camera?
Yes. I'm recording.
What?
I'm recording.
Yeah. We are recording. But I like that we're lonely in here. We can always sneak in there. Just kidding.
Okay.
That's illegal, and I'm not gonna do that. Ladies. Nah. It's just that random little squirrel right there.
I think that's a squirrel.
Yeah, it's not a squirrel.
A termite.
A termite.
It's not a squirrel, Lily.
It could be. It could be an ordinary squirrel. It could be a rare... I just called it a snail. Oopsie. It could be a rare snail that comes from... the deer land. I can touch it.
Here I go.
Don't touch.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Does it feel disgusting?
No, it just, I have one in my basement. Feels like deer fur.
Look, it's a snake.
Yo, guys, look
what's
at
a
that.
Rattlesnake?
This is the most disgusting thing in the world. Let me find it.
What's a rattlesnake?
Yo. I hate snakes.
Die,
snake, die. Okay, we're going Emmy. Back out now.
Emmy, are you rooting for badgers or snakes? Badgers.
This is our second home.
Yeah, well, we gotta go out. This is our third home.
Let me tell you something. All male deers have buck teeth.
Look at them.
You can leave that.
There's our normal house.
Wait,
we have many houses.
I don't
want to take a... We're not taking a chill.
I don't care.
What?
Hey.
Let's go.
Hey.
Where are you going?
Taking a journey up. Race, last one off, there's a rotten egg.
I win. Me and Emmy was a tie. Yeah, it was.
Yeah, get in that plane.
Why is he holding
Don't
the
drop
beehive?
It now, Lily.
Drop it, drop.
Here, I'll hold it really tight.
Too tight?
Oh, don't do that.
This guy's really bad.
I'm a risky slugger.
Alright.
Last one down was a rotten egg. Okay, so I know I'm not alone, but I gotta go really quick, so please be sure to always make sure to like, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, ring the bell, comment, and I will see you next weekend. Or tomorrow. Bye. Mwah. Love you.